anybody who's watching the Shop for Maligna, I have exclusive wrestling wear on Animal Crossing. You can find me on Kini Atoll. I don't know what my code is. That's all I got.
You heard her.
It's a first come, first serve basis.
I feel very confident, so I want to do Ultraviolent. So, I guess if I need to, I can always switch back. We'll just go for it.
I'm awesome.
Sure.
I took this coffee cake cinnamon.
You mixed it together?
And I mixed it in cocoa powder because I'm a smart hoe. Because I'm not a huge fan of cinnamon. But me and cocoa powder go way back. I'm going to turn the lights off so it's more aesthetic.
Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Fucked up the Earth. They're on Mars. I guess they didn't do anything about it.
We must pray now. Pray. Pray that he is watching.
Please, anyone, if you can hear me, if you're out there.
Attempting to acquire the Hell Priest signal.
Nearly 60% of our planet has been consumed by the invaders.
We have the Hell Priest signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man, or his armies. They fear the mark of the beast.
It's good, bro.
Touch these games, bro.
So they made that easy. Okay, I like that. You hit square to do it. In the old game, you have to hit square to select it, and then trigger button. That is just, hit square. Option shotgun explosives. So they're sticky bombs now. Okay, so they used to be just normal grenades. Cool. Full auto. Quick recovery. Fast transformation. That's good. Good for interrupting fodder demons. Can give small demons a point blank. Bigger, slower moving targets, chew through ammo, so keep your chainsaw ready. I think we better get this first and then use that later once I have a weapon upgrade. Sweet. Much nicer to the droids this time. He's just
good.
Thank you. attack sticky bombs, reload speed 20%. Five spot stick. Ooh. Protect the Earth from de-innovation. Hell, soldiers are weak. Aww.
Consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are two Hell Priests remaining.
Ready to fight one? The red is where all the hell spawn are.
So Russia's good to go. Africa's pretty chill. Australia's golden, bro.
Yeah. Let's see. Oh, yeah, I can get a better look. So, yeah, definitely hit majority of the East Coast.
Well, they forgot the number one rule in map making, and always include a legend or a key.
That is true. Nearly 6% of the planet has been consumed by the demons, with the rate of expansion increasing each day. The majority of the world's population died in the first month of hell evasion following the catastrophic failure of vital every man-made system. The military response was immediate, but only marginally effective. Facing overwhelming opposition, these makeshift fortresses are gradually falling into the overwhelming demon possessing a presence. Wow, that's really fun. Never mind.
I
destroy the gun turret, completely disable the weapon. Neutrons are built with genetic material recovered from the remains of the original Spider-Man. Oh, so that's why. Because I was wondering why these motherfuckers are crawling around. So you remember that big spider?
Mm-hmm.
I fought the end boss, so they made more little ones from the material from what I murdered. Well, its actual body inhabits limited mobility, Atlas hyperable qualities, or actions. Candidate for impulse control. So it's responsible. Yeah, so UAC is responsible for making them. So that he still operates on the direction of Al. Singular desire to feed. The feed. Likely to appear whenever there is flesh to be consumed, bringing it to an insatiable propensity for hunger. So the common demon bears some of the resemblance to Cyclopic Titans.
Big meatballs.
Meatballs.
It's not even scary, it's just cute.
So they're weak. Wow, okay. So I like how they kind of make it up. Not super obvious, but like, hey, it doesn't hurt to read the codex because there are some pretty useful shit in here. Weak point for them is the turret. Weak is explosives. Oh, so they're weak to explosives. Fire sticky bomb or fire grenade into the mouth to trigger a stagger. Weakness ballista does bonus damage to flying demons.
Farewell. Have a good urination. Consume, brother.
Mm-hmm. This thing is fun.
Hmm?
This thing is fun. Mm-hmm. Hopefully they made that better, because
thank you.
Fly to Jasmine. Breathe in.
Okay, I see.
little crucifix things are showing. Several hundred thousand. Safely evacuated out of orbit in the mass exodus from an invasion of the expected odds of survival is considered unlikely for many of these lifeboats carrying cryogenically frozen passengers religious in or iconographs.
Iconography?
Oh, iconography. And numerous?
Communes.
Oh, Jesus. Communes are now commonplace among survivors. Power to rationalize the sudden destruction of their own beliefs against a form of divine punishment. Merely revive you if you run out of health. Once you run out of extra lives, losing all your health will send you back to the last checkpoint.
Okay.
Turn even more of you. Mm-hmm.
necessary step on the path to a brighter
and that's
tomorrow.
Enough to kill one of these guys or a soldier. But the bigger the enemy still, the more fuel you need to get it off. So you want to use it as an
thanks to the UAC Hell Merger Initiative, humanity can now reach its full potential.
It's a good system. They knew what they were doing.
The cleansing of Earth is a necessary step on the path to a brighter tomorrow. Actually, maybe it is smarter to get this first. Hold to bring up some automatic loader that fires high precision, high powered rounds. If you go against weak bullets, we're good in our demons. Yes. Yeah, because those fucking arachnotrons are fucking. Alright. Well, so do I. Wow, okay. That's a good animation. He's like, scroll. Thank you.
it is to me.
Terran is a weak point, human destroyer.
Is that a GoPro? GoPro, I don't consent to be on camera.
Wonderful. Bolt? What the fuck are you doing? Oh, God. Oh, God.
Straight up.
She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. Just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
green is where I've been. Okay.
Present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate! Nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again, as it is written, from the souls of the non-believers! You will not save them from their judgment.
Are you sure about that?
You go too far this time. You cannot interfere. This is humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
To locate the second Hell Priest, your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
Fire and we'll drop it. Kill them and they'll drop the most. Boost maximize the number of shards. Eventually recharges. Damn. Systems. Oh man, that was funny. This is no. I'm upgrading that, like, for sure, quickly. What is that doing down here? Is this like a fortress of fucking solitude? Or is this like a hell of a ship and he just, like, jacked it?
This is an ARC broadcast. There are reports coming out of the quarantined Hellified Zone near the San Andreas Chasm. Satellite imagery show what ARC personnel believe to be the legendary Doomslayer himself fighting the mortally challenged. The Doomslayer, or Doomguy, as he is sometimes referred to, was thought to be a myth of the Resistance, a sort of avenging angel. He was last reported to be seen on Mars, and is allegedly responsible for the destruction of the Argent Tower there. He disappeared soon afterwards. The UAC continues to deny all reports of his existence. We will continue to broadcast new information as we receive it.
Visit missions to find items and complete encounters you may have missed. Nice. So if I miss any mods, I can go back and get them. Master levels? What the hell does that mean? Sentinel crystal. Upgrade, increase your health, armor, or ammo. There are four upgrades. Loot, magnet, resource. Okay. So the quick draw belch. Armor for blood, as long as you're maxing. As long as your max health, all health contribute to blood flow. Resources drop, get pulled into much further away. Heavy and super heavy demons down fire longer. So flame belch takes less time to cool down. Yep. What is this? What about what is picking both sides? Yeah, flame belch is definitely the shit. What the fuck does that mean, though? Each side. Okay. Selection says the current upgrading capacity of health armor. Okay. Unlocking two linked upgrades also gives you a bonus upgrade. Highlight the upgrade you want.
Activated and so ready when you are.
Pick health, armor, or ammo. And then once I have both, it gives me that ability. Cool. not so far. Sent the Doom Slayer and his Night Sentinels to destroy the foundry. Oh shit. Drake closed the path and left them stranded. Giving me the lore. Exhibit endurance, or excuse me, adherence to the prevailing rule, requiring little compulsion. On behalf of its highbound master, Hell Knights readily serve. I guess I'll put the chain gun soon. Fist.
kind that does extra damage. Glory kills. Fuel, blood punch, meter. Let's charge. Sweet. Kills much further. Gain speed boost after performing a glory kill. Survive one death blow and briefly slow down time, giving you a chance to recover. Increase how long demons remain in stagger. Hold in midair to temporarily slow down time. Once rune is fully drained, you'll need to wait for it to recharge. Enemies killed by equipment or while under influence of equipment will decrease. Yo, damn. Okay, now it's between. Chrono Strike and this. Okay, I'm probably gonna get this and then this.
think it was just up right.
Thank you.
jump from here? Of a sentinel beast, loyal creatures that are notorious, often larger, swifter, and stronger than others of their kind. So sometimes. They took the sky's fierce and their and fierce beasts and then feral creatures. They grew to encounter heights back here. Let's see. You could dash twice before it needs to reach. Nice. Ooh, juke. I'm sure it allows you to dash more. Take me, dog. Tricep.
Why are you here? It is not yours to take. You cannot kill the priests. You know our laws. Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
Getting a lot of Kratos vibes. Not the saving. That was like, you know, personality. Yeah. I think Kratos vibes based on personality. As far as their motives, they're different. Revenge wants to save people, but they got the same fuck you don't listen to.
encounters, optional time encounters hidden in the world. Any resources spent will not be restored afterwards. If you run out of time and fail, you can retry. Oh, that's what that means. Okay, so back.
Additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
Yeah.
target fire can transit concentrated beam of energy and lock on explode. I definitely want the micro missiles. I miss those.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
To go down is less cool down. Loot. I want to read all that. That was fucking nuts.
Player's life signal is nearby. There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Conmaker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
The keys to the material. Salificiary? I can't say that. In return for his son's resurrection, and my demonic vision, see which of his son's torture and resistance plague them without blend. Demon's tricky ceiling of fate. Arjun Dinyor, doing the kingdom of which he swore. For a son, he decides to become his son. Possibly, maybe, I don't know. Story very interesting.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.